And that French accent, they always sound like they're annoyed and miserable, right? They're always like, ugh.
This is not true. We are not miserable. Just look at the smile on my face.
They always sound annoyed and miserable. The opposite of that, people from New Zealand. People from New Zealand always sound happy. That's right, from New Zealand, what's the matter? Nothing. Two dudes from New Zealand could be having like a disturbing conversation that's upsetting in nature and still sound happy.
Remember the other night? You were out? Yes. What happened? I had sex with your mother. What's that? Sex with your mother, hit it. Twice. Is that right? What, you're not upset, are you? Upset? I'm devastated.
Thank you, people, thank you.
The sexiest accent in the world is the Spanish accent, yes.
Calm down, Puerto Ricans, I'm talking about people from Spain, okay?
The authentic, old-time Spanish accent. I wish I had that. It would change everything for me. It really would. It would change, like, my act, certainly. I'd come out here, be all suave, be like, hello. How are you?
I am very happy to be here. I will tell some jokes, and then I will make love to every woman in this room and two of the men.
There are people who naturally sound like that. Naturally. Javier Bardem, the actor, that's his natural speaking voice. He will walk into a room and be like, hello, I am Javier Bardem. The J in Javier is silent because I banged the sound out of it. Wow. We all just speak. That's really what distinguishes us, like as a human race, that we speak in these different like accents. And other than that, we're the same. We are all the same. We walk the same way. We eat the same way, right? We have sex the same way, pretty much. I mean, there's some variations, but it's not like you go down to Australia and they're doing it like this.
This is nice. I could do this all night.
It's pretty much the same.